So hello guys, in today's video I'm going to show you my Shinji toys collection part 3. We will be having part 4 also with us after this. So first model we have is Shinji toys Alto. Then we have Santro. We have made video of Santro also, you can go and check it on our channel. Then we have Scorpio SUV. Yes, I got a comment from a viewer named Slayer who actually wanted a review of Scorpio. The Scorpio review is also coming. So if you are watching the video right now, hit the subscribe button so you can be notified first. Then you have the minibus in 1x86 scale. I have done a review of the minibus also last week. After that, we have one more model, the Nano, Tata Nano, with door openable function. So these five models we have. We have one more add-on to our Shinji toys collection, which is the Honda City, which is box pack. After that, we have one auto rickshaw model. We had shown an auto rickshaw model like this. We had two of them. We had shown one in the previous video and one we are showing it right now. So this is my Shinji toys collection part 3. I will revise it. So over here, this is a auto model with door openable function. Then we have Santro model with same door openable function. The Alto, Santro, Scorpio are in 1:32 scale. The bus, as you can see here, is in 1x86 scale. I have not opened the Scorpio because I will be unboxing it on my channel. So guys, it's box pack, but if you go to see, it also has door openable function. Then we have Nano in 1x26 scale with door openable function. Then we have City, which is box pack also with door openable function. Then we have Auto, but it does not have door openable function because it does not have doors only. All models are available in pushback. So guys, this is my Shinji toys collection part 3. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more updates like this. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.